Today we're going to look at a short biography clip of Scottish physicist William Thomson from an episode of Genius of Britain. Thomson formed what's called the Glasgow School of Thermodynamics.
No one understood how heat and water could unleash such energy until an ambitious Scotsman cracked the mystery. His name was William Thomson.
Thomson was born in Ulster, but he spent almost 50 years at the University of Glasgow as Professor of Natural Philosophy. He was a Presbyterian Victorian go-getter. He was clever, ambitious, and precocious. He enrolled at Glasgow University at the age of only 10, and he had a ferocious work ethic. As a student, he set himself a punishing schedule. He would get up at 5 and start reading. At 8:15, he'd go to lectures, read again, and then exercise until 4 in the afternoon when he'd go to chapel. He'd stay there till 7 and then read again until 8:15, finally going to bed at 9. Now, if he really stuck to that schedule, the man was more of a machine.
As a scientist, Thomson's interest in heat naturally included an interest in cold. His formulation of absolute zero became an essential scientific tool. And his ideas about heat exchange are used by almost every area of science. But Thomson was soon to become as famous for his inventions as for his scientific breakthroughs.
William Thomson formulated his famous temperature scale in 1848.